Okay, so what's the worst thing to prep in a kitchen? I can tell you the worst thing. That is prawns. I fucking can't stand them. They come in frozen blocks, so you've got to defrost them first. So the water is fucking cold. Then you've got to take the shells off and then take the veins out. Oh, and the worst bit about it all is every now and then you get fucking poked in the fingers by these fucking sharp little needles they got in the end of their fucking tails. Fuck prawns.